official New York City Rockefeller Christmas tree was lit last night, and it's spectacular as usual. If you ever get a chance to actually be in New York and witness the tree lighting, it is one of, I know, it's like, oh God, you roll your eyes. I know I do. But I've seen it get lit once, in person. It's the most spectacular thing ever. The tree has 45,000 lights. It's 76 feet tall. Wow. And the star on top is 9 feet wide. Wow. I can't even figure out how to straighten out the little, does your star lean on your tree? Does it lean? Okay, so this is the first year our star is not leaning, and I'll share my invention with you. Okay, so you go in your kitchen and you take out a chopstick. You paint it green like your tree. Then you stick the chopstick at the top of the tree and you wind it around with fishing line because it's clear. And you wind that sucker until it's stiff up there. And then you take your star, however big it is, because now you've got a great base for the star. And you put the star on top. And you know how the star is usually based like with a cone shape? All right? And so it's going to be swimming around the chopstick. But you take yourself some cotton balls or something green. If you have an old green t-shirt or something, and you stuff the cotton, you stuff something green up there so nobody can tell. This is the first year we have a stiff star. Our star is not leaning. These are the things that I do when I'm not here with you. What a life. Mariah Carey was there and she sang her song, All I Want for Christmas. She did 2 costume changes. I would have the death of pneumonia if I went out like that. You know, even though it's like warm in New York, it's like 60 degrees, but she's always shimmying with no coat and she's never coughing. So she performed, and you know that All I Want for Christmas song, if she never makes another song in her life, that song will continue to make her money. And I don't know about what you listen to during the holiday season, but it's Mariah Carey's Christmas album, classic. And I like the Susan Boyle album that we gave away yesterday. Susan Boyle was here. I like her. I don't listen to the Jacksons' Christmas album anymore on account of, you know, what they've done to his legacy. Maybe I'll be back into the Jacksons in several years if Mrs. Jackson would stop suing and reminding everybody of all, you know, of all the horribleness that swirled around Michael towards the end. I just can't listen to that the same way and feel all chimmy cheerful for the holidays. Okay, so back to the Rockefeller Christmas tree. And then Leona Lewis made an appearance. We haven't heard from her in a while. No, I can't figure out what she's wearing. They said that she gained a few pounds, but a few pounds on her still looks fine. I wish that she'd be a little bit more snatched. How come we haven't been able to really do anything with her? I mean, she's got a Christmas album, and so she sang a song from her Christmas album. But does anybody in the audience know a Leona Lewis song? No. You're my people. Because I couldn't figure one out either. I had to be reminded. Keep bleeding, keep bleeding love. That's her! And hello, if you watch Lifetime, then you know that song, So What If It Hurts Me? That's Leona Lewis. But she's got all this beauty, and you know, she's from across the pond, and she won one of those Britain talent shows or something like that. She sure is nice to look at, and she's got a decent voice. Now, some people around this Wendy studio were saying, well, she just can't make it in a Beyoncé world. I said, why? There's a little room for everybody, a little something. I just feel like her talent is not recognized, you know, and I don't know what to do. Other than maybe hope that she meets a count. She has a little boyfriend. I don't know what he does. He's German. They go out and do stuff together. Maybe she doesn't have a good personality. I've never heard her speak. You know, if you don't have a good personality, then all that talent kind of goes to waste. Even here, she's not walking confidently. Yeah. And why is that coat so big? Yeah. But look how beautiful she is. What is that outfit he's wearing? Oh. Look, so Mary J. Blige was there at the tree performing also. You know, she's got a... Yeah. Yeah. Mary looks good. She performed the song This Christmas. You know, she's got a holiday album, which I have to get my hands on. It's called A Merry Christmas. Mary. A Merry Christmas. Hi, Mary. Happy holidays. All right, let's move along.